and sit and sing it.
I'll get it all, man. I get it all the time. I can't hear anything when I'm not using it yet. But then this one gets water in there, and it's kind of really puts me in a cave like. All the time. I'm just getting sick and tired of it.
It's an echo.
It feels like you're in a cave. And when you're around instruments and music, it's really tough.
But when I dip my bottle back, I smack into a cup I can see. Damn. Oh, he said, Mr. Cool, it's great stuff in your pool. I said, if that's against you, tell me why I never saw no man walking that killing word. That was when someone turned out the lights. I ended up in jail, spend the night, and dream of all the wine and lonely girls in this best of all possible. Oh, I woke up next morning thinking that my head was gone, and that my pickle tongue been licking something sick and wrong. After that man, I'd sell my soul for something I could call myself. That kindly gin looked at me, always not with sympathy. He poured himself another beer, then came and whispered in my ear, "Please, just give it time, a bottle, or you could be by the smell." Has anyone ever saw my life throughout this town? And if it's more than that, bring me down to downtown, 'cause there's still not one lonely girl in this fist of all possible. They finally came and told me they was gonna set me free, and I'd be leaving town if I knew what was good for me. I said it's nice to learn that everybody's so concerned about my health.
I'm smoking.
What's up, Slick?
I said I won't be leaving no more quicker than I can, 'cause I'd enjoy life as much as this as I can stand. And I don't need this town here more than I've ever needed if nothing else. 'Cause there's still a lot of drinks that I ain't drunk, and lots of cool thoughts that I ain't drunk. Oh yeah, and Lord, there are so many lonely girls in this best of all possible. Yes, there are so many lonely girls in this best of all possible.